A North Carolina man is dead after a shooting in Horry County. Horry County police say the incident happened around 1 yesterday afternoon on Bennett Loop. That's in Loras. The Horry County Coroner's Office says 35-year-old Latarius Evans died. Police say when they arrived, they found Evans face down on the ground. This is now being investigated by police as a homicide. Once we get more information from them, we will pass it along to you.